MPP and former councillor Donna Skelly has been a vocal opponent of LRT.
I think we have actually dodged a bullet because we're not going to be buried in a tax burden to try and cover the cost of what ended up being a $5.5 billion project. So I think this is actually really good news for the city of Hamilton.